The leader of South Sudan's rebel forces has agreed to attend peace talks. United Nations Secretary General Ban Ki-moon is in the African nation urging both sides to put an end to the violence that has left thousands dead. The UN head says South Sudan's president and the rebel leader are set to meet in Ethiopia later this week. The face-to-face talks will be the country's most significant political progress since fighting began in December. More than 1 million people have fled their homes, and aid workers fear a famine could break out if the fighting doesn't stop.